Hello YouTube viewers, welcome to Device Manager. In this video, I will give you 4 simple steps to increase Google Chrome performance and speed. Without any further delay, let's get started. Step 1. Open Google Chrome. Click on 3 dots on the top right corner. There you select Settings. On the left-hand side, click on Privacy and Security. There you select Security. Then scrolling down, you will see Select DNS Provider. There you will see some default setting. Expand it and change it to either Cloudflare or Google Public DNS and see which one works fine for you. After doing this, close the window and let's go to step 2. Open Chrome again. Type Chrome /flags and hit Enter. Under Search, type Parallel Downloading and hit Enter. If it shows Default or Disabled, change it to Enabled. Then click on Relaunch. Now let's go to step 3. Click on 3 dots again and select Settings. On the left-hand side, select System. There you will see Continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. Turn it off. This is the required setting. Last step. Click on 3 dots again. Select Extensions. Look for any unused extensions there. If you find any, remove it. Now, close Google Chrome, open it again, and see if it improved the performance of Google Chrome. If yes, hit the like button and share the video. Let me know your queries through the comment section. See you guys in the next video. Thank you.